but I believe that we're living in a time of near revolutionary transformation and upheaval, comparable to the Industrial Revolution and perhaps greater than that revolution in scale and scope, and that in times like these, it's less the task of politics to glide serenely across peaceful waters than to try to weather a storm.